Welcome back, trainers, and this is Kenby, bringing you another part of the Road to Rank 20 Go Battle League Ladder Climb Series. Our team is Shiny Alolan Marowak, Shadow Abomasnow, and Azumarill. As of the time of this recording, we are sitting at a 65% win rate. I was able to stream, so here is the regular footage. Just basically barely cut. And enjoy the set, and please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell to be notified for when the next video drops. Enjoy.
Could be an airless. We need to shield. Yep. Take one mud bomb. Alright, Bone Club 1. 1, 2, 3. Bone Club 2. He brings out Mandibuzz. Let's do Shadow Bone to stack some defense drops, and then we'll bring in Azumarill. He's gonna shield this. Yep. Two. Now he goes for the lunge. I get the stat drop. Two, three, weather ball. Should be able to take him out here. Nope. It's all good though. So now we just Ice Beam spam this Galvantula, this Mandibuzz. Oh, we just need one. One Ice Beam for the win. Chewbacca skilled. We got a Stunfisk matchup. One. Alright, let's burn both of our shields. Two, four, five, six. One. Alright, weather ball fired off once. Fire off again. Let's do two here. See if he stays in. It's a Mew. He has Shadow Claw. Alright, now we just farm down. Oh, a forfeit. Yep. Marowak versus Marowak. Alright, now we win this matchup. Two Shadow Bones and a Bone Club. Hydro Pump. Nope, it's a nice beam. 1, 2, 3, Bone Club. Is he gonna shield here? Yep. You know what? Let's shield again here. We can farm down since it has a defense drop. Let's do a Bone Club into a Shadow Bone. No, we're not going to make it. Let's do a Bone Club. Oh, perfect. Yep, see? I would have been taken out. Now we bring in a Zoom Roll, he switches out. For the Ice Beam here. Farm down. One. He gets a Power Whip. So we just need an Ice Beam to win here. 2, 3. Nope. That's a Bone Club if I ever saw it. Nope. Close one, but. Abomasnow versus Drift Limb. Good lead. 1, 2, 3. Let's do a Zoom Roll. We'll leave with a Hydro Pump because he's going to want to sacrifice this Grafty. That's the Power Up Punch. Here comes another Power Up Punch. He's not going to shield this, I can guarantee it. Alright, now we just go for an Ice Beam. Let's switch over to Marowak. 5, 6, 7, 8. How strange. I guess I'll just shield and spam Bone Club. Yeah, especially if he's gonna use that. 2, 3, 4. Alright. Let's keep the pressure up. Bone Club 1. Bone Club 2. If he burns both of his shields, I'm switching to a Bomb of Snow. Nah, let's finish with Bone Club. I got outsmarted it. We can finish with Weather Ball, Ice Ball. Let's go for Energy Ball for style points. All right, Sableye. I think I have the advantage here. Let's see what he switches into. 4, 5, 6. He commits to staying in. Nope, he does not. Skarmory. Let's do Marowak. He's gonna sacrifice here. Brave Bird. It's gonna be Brave Bird. No. I think I wanna overfarm. Yep, I'm overfarming. Shadowbone 1, Shadowbone 2. Oh, that totally backfired. Worst playmaking ever.
Thanks again for watching, everyone. As a friendly reminder, don't forget to hit that like button and that subscribe button for future content. Ken B out.